Oh, wait, there, that's not. Bad maths.
Right.
4-4-4. Now, if Ash can make it over the top of this, as you can see, the bar is currently wobbling through fear. Utter fear. Ash will be wobbling through fear when he takes off as well. He is.
Oh, look at that one.
Look at him, his hands are vibrating. Now, if Ash can make it over the top of this, we're going to give him a round of applause. So, set himself up.
Whoa! We'll do one lap and then we can go home. Okay, no, we don't have to go home yet. Do one more lap and then we go home. He's there. Should we go on the playground when we go after the lap? Would you like that? Okay. So we'll do a lap. And then we'll go to the playground. The university is really good.
Is it?
Have you not done a lab yet?
No.
All right.
Yeah, it's really, new to me.
It's cool. It's a really clever circuit, actually, I have to say.
Oh, look at it. At least it's in the air show.
See, Sunday's the day I can probably go out and smash one out better than anything. Yeah, but it's like, do I fancy doing 25 miles top with them back? No, not really. At 12 miles an hour. I'll leave it then.
Do you take Daniel out a lot then, Noah?
Not too much. Because the weather's only just come in nice.
Well, I get it. That's quite a good carrier though, isn't it, when he's in front?
This is brilliant, yeah, I've been really impressed
with
it.
He's
just it's getting a little bit too big for him now.
Are you alright reach-wise though, to the handlebars?
Yeah. You've just got to pedal with your legs slightly out.
Yeah. I'm having to lift my heels up to the back of it.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Stunt rider. Yeah, don't worry. Yeah, Ride London, he fell asleep on that.
He's having such a good time.
There, Marley.
What?
That's that hill.
There you are, Paul. That's a bit rude about you.
He's just
in the blocks and injector.
He's just off to wait for the to get dragged back up by the team cars. Yeah. We're going to go around this big roundabout.
Someone's
going to
take you out soon,
yeah. I know.
Determined.
I know who it's going to be as well.
Is it Harry Matthews?
Go round and round, Matthew.
Well, they're not big at the airbag.
They must have a big ramp for it somewhere.
Although, you know, even though you landed on an airbag with your bike, I'm sure it's going to hurt when the bike lands.
We were I was skiing at Leger once and they had a big airbag out.
Oh, it was
just open, you can just go on it.
Yeah.
I completely bottled it. He's determined to keep up with us. Okay, well, we're on our way back to the car now. No, I want to go home. No. I can't be that far away. I might have to head instantly back home to at any moment. Last Tuesday. Yeah, she is. Falls behind. Woo! Woo!
Hey, they do look good though, these front ones.
Yeah, they're good. I'm really pleased with it. It's just getting a little bit too big now though. Last time he was in it was August, I think, because it's not been that good. I don't remember it, this bashing my chin quite so much.
You're not getting into an aero position, are you?
Oh yeah, little North Shore. He'll be alright. Yeah, the doctor's looking after him. He is.
Smash it!
Going really fast now! Okay, we'll go home. We're heading back to the car now. We're heading back to the car. Are you cold? We are going home, darling. I'm cycling back to the car now. Yeah, we're going to head back to the car now. We've got to shout smash it when we go past the tent. Are you going back in or are you going around again?
I'll go register.
Are you going to register? All right then. See you later, mate. See you, Paul. We're going to head back to the car, okay? That is. Oh, there's an ambulance. Hello, it's Neil. Right. on the front gate. 2514, and then you press the button. It hasn't changed. 2514 is the only code we've had for about 6 months now. But there's a button you have to press to pop it open. Yeah, okay. You got it, you're in. Okay, cheers, bye. Let's head back to the car then. On a little balance bike. She's doing very well, isn't she? Coming up here.
Yeah.
Is it the bubbles on the tunnel? There's a bubble, let's get it. Should we get the bubbles? Here's one. Whoa! Look at the bubbles! You ready?
Yeah, mama, keep me wrong. Coming up there all night long. Thank you.
back. Up the hill, back to the car. Do you want to go home or do you want to go to the little playground?